After a beautiful day yesterday, we'll do it again today. There just will be some extra clouds moving in and possibly a stray shower in the afternoon. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Thanks for logging on to WPTZ.com. So a cool start again. Temperatures have dipped into the 30s and 40s. By 7 a.m., we'll already have started the warming trend, though, up to 50 degrees, a cool start with a mix of sun and clouds. By noontime, it'll be bright, temperatures in the low 70s. Slightly warmer today. We'll make it into the mid-70s. Low humidity, light winds. It'll be a nice afternoon. Just keep your eye out for a couple of stray sprinkles that may pop up, particularly in eastern Vermont later on this afternoon. But most of us should actually remain dry all day long. There are some clouds passing through. Some at times the clouds actually could win out the battle and make it a little bit overcast or at least filter out the sunlight. Notice out toward the west of us there are some thunderstorms and showers getting through central PA and into even western New York State. So this is a line of some showers and rain that eventually will move in overnight tonight and certainly for Thursday. Tomorrow looks like the wettest of the entire work week with showers and maybe even some rumbles of thunder. So this is noontime today though, and we're enjoying the sunshine. Maybe again a stray shower, particularly Northeast Kingdom into New Hampshire and even the Upper Valley. Champlain Valley, for the most part, should remain dry and seeing just a mix of sun and some passing cloud cover. Watch what happens overnight tonight. The clouds will fill in. And this is 7 a.m., probably a wet commute for some of you going into work on Thursday morning. And it continues to be unsettled with showers from time to time on Thursday. Friday is similar, though I think there will be longer times where it will be dry, but mostly cloudy. Not much sunshine, at least in the coming days after today. Here's what we're looking at for temperatures over the next couple of days. We're actually going to be cooling down a bit. Temperatures will be below the average, which is about 69 degrees for this time in May. Tomorrow, with the rain showers, the thick cloud cover, our temperatures won't warm all that much. We'll be in the 60s. But as we progress back closer to the weekend, that's when we'll warm up. In fact, on Memorial Day, Monday, we may even be talking 80 degrees for some of you. The Vermont City Marathon, a big event this weekend in Burlington. We've been watching the forecast very closely for you, all the runners, the spectators. There's going to be a lot of people in Burlington wanting to be outdoors this weekend. And it looks good so far still. Mix of sun and clouds. It'll be dry. Temperatures in the 70s. In the morning, though, for the runners, we'll be warming up through the 50s and into the low 60s. So after this wet weather we'll have on Thursday, Friday, and even for the start of Saturday, the forecast looks bright. Sunday and Memorial Day Monday will be sunny and warmer, temperatures in the 70s. And even when we get back to work on Tuesday of next week, temperatures 70s with sunshine. Thanks again for logging on. I hope you have a great Wednesday.